In this video, we have been given that AC is 13 and BD is 6 and angle ABC it is equal to angle BDC that is 90 degree and angle ACB is theta, then we have to find tan theta. So this angle is theta, this angle is 90 degree, so this angle it will be 90 degree minus theta, so this angle it will be theta and this angle is 90 degree, so this angle it will be 90 degree minus theta. So in triangle ABD and triangle BCD we have angle ABD is equal to angle BCD that is theta and angle BAD it is equal to angle CBD that is 90 degree minus theta. So triangle ABD it will be similar to triangle BCD. Hence BD by AD it will be equal to CD by BD and suppose AD is X then CD it will be equal to AC minus AD that will be 13 minus X. If AD is X then CD it will be 13 minus X and we have BD is 6 by AD is X it is equal to CD is 13 minus X by BD is 6 and if we cross multiply then 6 times 6 it will be equal to X times 13 minus X and it is 36 is equal to 13x minus x square and x square minus 13x plus 36 it will be equal to 0 and it is x square and minus 13x it is minus 9x minus 4x plus 36 it is equal to 0 and here we can take x common and it is x minus 9 and here we can take minus 4 common and it will be x minus 9 it is equal to 0 and now we can take x minus 9 common and it will be x minus 4 that is equal to 0. So either x minus 9 it will be equal to 0 that means x will be equal to 9 and either x minus 4 it can be equal to 0 that means x will be equal to 4 and now inter angle BCD it is BCD. This angle is 90 degree and this angle is theta. So tan theta it will be equal to BD by CD and BD is 6 and CD is 13 minus 6. So it is 6 by 13 minus 6. And now if x is equal to 9 then tan theta it will be equal to 6 by 13 minus 9 that will be 6 by 4 and it is 3 by 2 and if x is 4 then tan theta it will be 6 by 13 minus 4 and it is 6 by 9 that is 2 by 3 so tan theta it is 3 by 2 and 2 by 3 tan theta it is 3 by 2 and 2 by 3